The classic Sean Murphy shot isn't the only way you can use the jaws on a snooker table. Like this video if you can remember which shot I played first.